empty stomach. It upsets the balance of the day.
I'm sure you didn't wake me up to have a cup of coffee.
You told me Holden was a hallucination.
That was a lie.
You tried to make me think I was going crazy.
Well, that was the truth.
You kept my son away from me.
In case you haven't noticed, he's not the child you knew. I made my choice to be with Holden. I didn't tell you because I was afraid you would say something to change my mind.
Was there?
Don't regret my decision.
We have another child.
I'm forgotten about Scarlet.
Joseph. Yes,
sir. All this time, you've seen her twice. She told me.
And how many times have you been to visit Grandma?
Joseph, they
no
cop.
Excuses. Maybe
Joseph.
You're the world's worst parent.
Oh.
At least that's one thing we can agree on.
They cop. Yee. Joseph.
It'll be better for Scarlet with me gone.
That's supposed to mean.
We're in trouble.